takes his victory lap, ladies and gentlemen. Give him a round of applause. At the beginning of the night, Brian Robey's name probably did not appear on many lips as a potential winner of this event. But when the time came, his name is the only one that mattered.
Yes.
Brian Robey picks up the 2024 Open Wheel Wednesday championship and the $20,000 that goes along with it. The steering wheel is off, ladies and gentlemen. He's getting ready to climb out of the car, adding his name to the long list of winners for this prestigious event. How about a round of applause for Brian Robey? Brian, welcome to Seacon Speedway Victory Lane. What a run.
Oh man, this is wild. Wow. I had to ask what I'm supposed to do here because I didn't know what to do. This is insane. We came down here. We've been out here a bunch. We've always had kind of mediocre results. We always seemed like we had good runs, but something would happen, later in the race. We get shuffled back or whatever. But even early in this run here tonight, I really thought we didn't have anything for the win. Mac up high, and he was setting sail. So, kind of thought we were just going to see another Matt Harrison show. But we just kind of hung in it there, gained a couple positions there when Cobson and Kobe got together. And then the restart, I don't know what happened there, but it seemed like Matt just got tight. I was able to get by him. And I knew some of these other guys were tired and done coming, but nobody ever really was able to jump me there. I'm just kind of at a loss for words on this one. This is awesome.
Lap 87 to 91, there was a flurry of restarts. At what point did you start to get a little frustrated with that, and did it affect you at all?
Well, to be honest with you, we had the restarts, but the earlier the ones right before that, like 87, 88, I knew the tires were to me. I had beers and Hodge that were right with us, and I knew they had tires, so I thought if anything, they were going to show what they had, and we had those couple restarts, and I was able to get away from them every once, so really, even though we had the extra restarts, I felt pretty confident. You never know. We still got 9 laps to go and having more caution, so I'm just happy that they just stayed so stable the whole way, and I was able to just kind of keep clearing those guys slowly, inch by inch, on every restart. So.
This car was good on the outside early on, and right where you needed it to be at the end. A lot of guys behind you getting here.
Oh yeah, absolutely. I mean, I can't thank everybody else. I've got to thank Bar Harbor Bank Trust. They just came on board. This is really the first race out with them, and we won the race. So thank those guys. It couldn't come at a better time. Thanks all the regular sponsors: RHR Construction, Boucher Acoustic, and Speed Shop, Morris Enterprises. Everybody helps me. The whole crew right here. This is for these guys and everything. And thank you. Obviously, this goes out to the Anarumo family, and thank you, Tri-Track, and everybody for putting this on.
$20,000 is going to go a long way this year, isn't it?
Oh, what a difference that makes.
Congratulations. Welcome to Victory Lane. How about it, ladies and gentlemen, one more time, a big round of applause. Brian Robey picking up the win. Want to thank everybody for coming out and joining us for the 19th annual Open Wheel Wednesday Plus One. A big thanks to the folks at Monaco Ford and the Tri-Track Modified Series for being a part of our show. A big thank you to the SMAC 350 Super Modifieds and the NEMA organization for bringing the NEMA lights to be part of our show here this evening. I want to thank each and every one of you, those who have traveled and those who are here locally to enjoy tonight's action. Brian Robey sits in Victory Lane, $20,000 richer. On behalf of the staff and management here at the Seacon Speedway and for the family of the late Anthony Vendetti, for Ben Dodge, I'm Kevin Boucher saying thank you for joining us here tonight. Drive carefully and remember to support those who support the sport.